Hi everyone, and welcome to this tutorial on YouTube captioning. My name is Will, and I'm a volunteer with the London Museum Development Team at the Museum of London. Today, we're going to be running through how to caption YouTube videos, as well as some tips on how to streamline the process as well. So firstly, I'm going to navigate to subtitles on the left-hand side of my channel page. And using this drop-down menu, view the subtitles that have been automatically generated for this particular video. Today, we're going to be using this version of the captions and editing it by clicking on Duplicate and Edit. This brings up the main YouTube caption editing interface. On the right-hand side, we can see our video player. At the bottom is our audio track, matched with the automatically generated captions. And this box on the left-hand side shows the text for the captions for the entire video. There's also a couple of useful tools. If we click here, there are a list of keyboard shortcuts that will make editing a little bit quicker. I'd also recommend clicking on pause while typing. This means that when we're playing the video and we start changing the text here, the video will automatically pause, allowing us time to catch up. So the main things you're going to be looking for to change here, I mean, as you can see, the text in the main is very accurate and matches the video almost exactly. What we're interested in changing is how readable the captions are on the screen. We can see here common figures of speech like or impede the readability of the captions. So we're looking to edit those out. In order to make the text more readable, we'll also be adding some punctuation like commas and full stops, and also looking out for spellings and the use of proper nouns as well. So we can see here is a name, and you're going to want to capitalize those again to make the text a bit more readable. As you can see, this is quite a long video, so we have a lot of captions to edit. Something I'd recommend starting with is clicking here on options and downloading the subtitles. This generates the text of the subtitles in a text format, and while this format makes the text more difficult to edit alongside the video, we can use this opportunity to delete those common figures of speech or pauses, ums and ahs all at once. To do that, I'm going to use the keyboard shortcut Control H. This brings up the Find and Replace menu. And what I'm going to do is to find space, UM space, and replace that with a single space. When I click on Replace All, what this effectively does is get rid of all the instances of in our captions. When you're doing this yourself, remember the spaces are very important, especially for our channel where we talk a lot about museums. We don't want to change the meaning of the captions themselves. Once you're happy that you've deleted all those common figures of speech that YouTube's automatic captions pick up on, we can save this file and go back to this interface When we click on options, we want to clear the existing text and then go to upload file. Make sure you click without timing. It's the only one that works in this instance. Then choose your file. And here we can see our new text has been re-uploaded onto our video. And YouTube automatically associates these captions with the audio track as well and matches them up. The next step is then to go through adding punctuation and changing any mistaken spelling, which is uncommon but does happen. Another way to do this is if you go on Assign Timings at the top. And all this does is changes this box here to a different format, which shows this text here matching the timeline at the bottom. So this chunk of text highlighted matches the text in this box here. What this interface allows for is more granular editing of the text. We can choose exactly when the text here appears on the screen next to the video for viewers. We can also add other sections of text. So if I click here, it brings up a new box and that allows me to type new text. And as you can see, it appears on the screen between these two times. You can use this option if you feel that YouTube's automatic captioning has missed some words, or if you'd like to add more detail as well. Make sure that when you add these, you have at least half a second between the two times. If I hover over this, you can see that it tells you exactly what the requirements are in the box that's appeared on the screen. You can also delete whole sections as well. If I click back to edit as text, it just converts this back to a single block of text for the entire video. When you're happy with your captions, you can click on Save Draft. And then when you close this interface here, you can see that it's appeared here as a draft. And when you're ready to publish this, just click on Publish, and that will make sure that your captions that you've just edited appear alongside your upload for viewers of your channel. I hope you found this helpful, and thank you very much for listening.